Everybody's looking for a hero. I am not a hero. That was a part. I played the part. I'm not that man.
Hands down, he was Superman from day one.
I realized that if I could pull off this part, it would change my life.
John Houseman said, Mr. Reeve, it is very important you become a serious classical actor. Unless, of course, they offer you a load of money to do something else.
He convinced me when I first met him that he would fly.
Doing things with my dad, it was all about activity and action. Riding bikes, playing soccer, skiing.
Carpe diem, Al.
My dad was very competitive and he didn't necessarily slow down.
We said goodbye and he gave this wave.
That was the last time I saw him on his feet.
Mr. Reeve currently has no movement or spontaneous respiration.
Superman, crazy. Just that simple little thing over the horse.
I'd ruined my life and everybody else's. I won't be able to ski, sail, throw a ball to Will. Won't be able to make love to Dana. Maybe we should let me go.
She came flying in and she just yelled, I love you. I love you.
And then she said the words that saved my life. You're still you, and I love you.
He and Robin were such good friends because they could match each other.
Robin also had struggles that he dealt with his whole life, and I think that they both were aware of darkness.
Brother Chris is fighting like crazy. When you find people who fight like that but still keep their humanity, that gives you great hope.
That is tough because I can feel him, but he can't feel me.
It must have been hell for my mom, too, knowing what she had lost.
I felt I needed to do something, not just for myself, but for everyone else in the same condition.
The fact that Superman was in a wheelchair and was willing to go public with it was huge.
Help is on the way.
The Christopher and Dana Reeve Paralysis Act.
People are literally walking because of him.
What is a hero? My answer was that a hero is someone who commits a courageous action without considering the consequences. Now my definition is completely different. I think a hero is an ordinary individual who finds the strength to persevere and endure in spite of overwhelming obstacles. I wouldn't have missed this for the world.